Tarmac that made it black. Deirdre, remember that long black road? Yeah, what do you think why the road was black? Do you think it was the tarmac? Yeah, I think so, yeah. Anyway, this guy from the record company says, Jeff, that is your name, isn't it? Jeff, I wonder could do with a Travelling Wilburys type of song, because let's face it, your recent albums have been shit, and nobody's bought the buggers, so we want some of the tells. So I said, well, George is long gone, so's Roy, but anyway, I rang Tom, and Tom just told me to bugger off. And Deirdre, can you remember what Bob said? Yeah, Bob couldn't remember who I was. He's a card, that Bob, you know. He's a bugger. Anyway, bloody hell, eh? Anyway, we got this group of guys together. And I'd love to say what a pleasure it was to play with them. Yeah, I'd love to say that. Anyway, so Treebeard. I mean, what sort of name is that? So I says, go and tinker on the ivories, Treebeard. See what you can come up with. Anyway, I look round and there he is emptying his bladder on the bloody keyboard. Hey, and that Mike, he's a funny bugger, isn't he? Hey, bloody hell. Kept calling me a bastard. I says, Mike, do you want a cup of tea? And he says, bastard? I don't know, hey, glassback. My goodness, glassback. Bloody hell. You pay him in black puddings? For Christ's sake, what's that about? Anyway, like, and he's whinging about his bloody back all the time. Can you do this, glassback? Oh no, I've got a bad back. Bloody hell. And Snuffy? Who the hell's Snuffy? Apparently, you pay him double not to appear on the record. What's that about? You pay him half and he'll play. Pay him double and he buggers off on the golf course or something like that, or going for a couple of pints. I don't know, I never met the guy. Anyway, it's a living thing. Couple of naughty chords in that one. Hey, Jeff calling off. Hope you like the video. Cheers then. Bye.
This is Mambo number 5.
Oh. Well, that's that of any pepper.